patients who have prostate cancer frequently undergo radiation therapy as their preferred method of treatment. And it's a non-invasive treatment, but it can cause sometimes irritation of the rectum or the intestines. Rectal spacer gel is a way to minimize or even eliminate the risks of injury to the rectum. We inject this spacer between the prostate and the rectum. We displace the rectum away in such a way that the prostate then can be treated to a high dose of radiation, achieve high probability of cure, and the rectum is protected and has minimal risk of injury. This patient that we have here for treatment, we presented him with the option of having radiation therapy with rectal spacer gel. He chose to pursue this option. The rectal spacer gel is injected with a very thin needle. Patient gets up after a 20-minute procedure and walks out of the office. There's minimal discomfort that will last just a few minutes. The spacer gel is reabsorbed after 3 to 4 months.
When I met Dr. Fagundes, he explained every single step of the procedure, even with illustration, and he told me everything, how it was going to be and how easy it was going to be, and it was as easy as he told me.
It is most important for patients to know that we have now this method available at Miami Cancer Institute, that we can provide the best and most advanced methods of treatment.
I really like the Miami Cancer Institute because everybody I met here, they really make you feel like a part of the family, and they do it because they want you to be cured.